I just came back from Tennessee and I thought it'd be cool to share my experience at Shinjoon's Blessing. First I hear that they were looking for a photographer and I thought this was an occasion that was definitely special enough for me to travel down to Tennessee. We decided to do a blessing video, so I asked Waka from Ohio to come down to Tennessee to help me out with video footage while I take photos. She actually did some couple photos for Josh and I a couple years ago. The first outfit that we did was the traditional Western wedding, the blessing day outfits, black and white.
One more time, they're stopping. Okay.
The second outfit was the hanbok, which was so pretty. I love the color scheme. And the third one was evening wear. The first location was Cherokee Park. It was nice and clear. There was a ton of land. It's so pretty. When I first saw all that grass, I thought of doing a picnic theme.
Yeah. And now look at each other smiling. Go ahead. Are you comfortable walking?
No.
Okay, I could tell.
You're like kind of like, but I need you to stand straight and tall. Okay. The second place was Cheongpyeong.
It was a little more difficult just because of the buildings and the unfinished landscape. I did have to Photoshop things out, like pipes.
The third place was the dock. Initially, it was really nice when we went to scope the area. It was beautiful, nobody was there, no litter, it felt fresh. So that was the day before. The day after, we went there, it was gross, flies, huge sticks in the water. There were people fishing at the dock. I'm like, okay, how are we gonna do this? Eventually everyone went away, and except for this one guy that stayed on the dock area. I know that guy was side-eyeing us, like, these kids better be quiet because I'm gonna lose my fish. What's really interesting about these dates, someone told me that the inauguration date and Shinjoon's blessing date is on the same day, April 23rd, but that's not really true. So I initially thought that this date, April 18th on the website, was a lunar date. I wanted the solar date. So I look up the conversion. On this graph here, it shows that April 18th, 2008, converted to the Gregorian solar calendar is April 23rd, 2008. Isn't that crazy? Am I the only one that's like thinking this is really cool?
It's cool, right? It's cool, yeah.
Something else happened on that day, which was really special to me. There were ducks. There were these ducks that came into the shot.
Can someone move them for us?
They stopped right where I needed them to stop. It felt like God was a part of that shoot when those ducks came in. It reminded me of the blessing illustration of the cranes. It was like God saying, this is meant to be. This couple is special, and that was pretty cute. The night before the blessing day, three of us, Misha, Waka, and I, started planning things out. Who was gonna be where, who's gonna do what. We put Misha outside to get the audience, while Waka and I were inside the tent getting the actual blessing. What's really awesome about going to these blessings as photographers is that you get to see things up close, in person, that pretty much no one else gets to see.
강한
chabi-suroan.
So this blessing in particular was really tiring because we had to go from one location to the next location and then this other place and then back to the tent. I was dead. I was done.
Maybe we have to borrow that.
There was a time during the barbaric foot hitting game where Kukjinim told Shinguk to also take photos of Marianne too. I was crying tears of joy internally. I was really tired, okay? But I felt really encouraged, so that was a good moment. Overall, I had an unforgettable experience. Working with True Father's lineage makes me feel like I'm serving True Parents directly. And you know, just getting to be there and seeing the things up close. Those are the moments that I hang on to forever. And I'm sure everyone there feels the same way. So thank you God for this experience. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video.
Did you get it?
No. Sorry, I'm nervous. I'm all these people.
Whoa! They're kissing today. Who has the worst breath?
Congratulations!
Oh yeah! Oh!
Get the second question.
Okay.
What was the second question? Clouds. The cloud.
Right?
How about
what was your first
question? It was so awkward in the first impression.